Here we are at the Europa 390. We're going to have a little look and a little tour. Don't mind the kids, they're very excited about seeing the horse. So in we go. Very, very funky carpet. This is where a small dinette table would go along here, and a bunk. Really big window. You can see we've just had to open her up to have a look. So, changing weather. Over here, look at this. Enter the space age. Look at those fab original pictures. So over here we have the main bed and table. I think this table actually slides as well. Let's see if I can get it to do it. Probably not with one hand. Oh, look at that! It's very clever. Make it much easier to get in. Lovely mirror up there. Hi! I'm so small. I can't even look at it. Let's see if we can get these cupboards open. Have a little look. Really big, deep cupboards. Oh, loud. Got writing. Look at that 70s colours. It's fantastic. Absolutely huge, huge wardrobe. So much storage in here. Look at this. Handrail. Pop all your bedding up there. Look. Really, really. I can't get over. I could actually fit in there. That's so big. And I love these little 70s details. That handle is amazing. Heater down there. Over here we've got the oven. And under this will be the hob. And over here we've got the sink. Down there's the fridge. Another. I love these little push buttons. Look at this. Is that? I love them. Oh, proper 70s plastic going on there. That's the pump for the sink. Look, I can't get over these handles, they're fantastic. Funky carpet. Now over here, another mirror. Oh look, I'm not too short for this one. Hi! Right, another fab little handle into very, very big bathroom. I'm just going to kind of give you an idea. We've got the sink, little window, and there's so much room in here. I'm trying to see if I can work out how to. It's huge. Lots of storage. So light up there. That's for ventilation. Really big space. You'd pop your little porta potty under there when not in use, I'd say, but really huge space. And a handy plug too. What else we've got? These curtains are really nice, thickly lined. Another little helpful shelf and light. I believe it's got all the electric and everything in it. Up here is where you can add a curtain in. So if you had the kids, I'm just gonna walk to the other end of the. If you had the children, you see, you pull that curtain across there and they'd have their own little nice bunk space in here. I'm assuming it's a bunk, I'm not 100% sure, I have to check. It might just be a single bed. What we've got down here, another electric point. And very helpful. It's already got your cigarette charger there. Perfect for charging your phones. Really, really spacious in here. And it doesn't feel like the loo is taking up too much space. What else we got? Really helpful extra working space. I'll just move that out of the way. Look at that. Okay, it's a really big working area. Lovely big sink. Oh, how helpful is that? Look, you can put little bits in there too. Very clever. Very helpful light above the sink. I have real problems with that in my caravan, that when I'm actually cooking late at night, because these fold up. I literally can't put a light above. More really big cupboards at the top here, rack for your plates. These cupboards are really, really deep. I'm trying to show you how deep they are. They're really deep. Loads and loads of storage, really comfortable caravan, really funky 1970s going on here. Love it!